Hello guys, we're gonna continue on part three. Here. It's titanium. I die of it. Okay. Yeah. Going to this push. That's right, I'm gonna head back and get my batteries. First, I needed to find out if this is copper. Huge. Okay, batteries. This is now going to be item. Yeah, bring it. Just give this thing power. Now I'm going to save the game. Okay. I need to pin that. Okay, let's sit over here. Oh, I never seen this before. Beacon. I think one of the things I'm gonna put on there is probably actually, how do I make that modification between? Oh, I know what I'm doing. That stuff I was just looking at, where that cave I've been into, I haven't got all the parts for it. So I'm guessing I'm gonna go ahead and do that, then do that. Oh, there's a right here. Oh.
Damage imminent.
I forgot. Yeah, I think I should probably do this. Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Restored. All primary systems online.
Then I can enter here.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
When I'm done using this, I can just go back down here. But I have to. I think I'm left stuff. Go on and try to get some. I need it for parts. Just a sec. Okay, so storage module. I got that. Now I unlocked it. Now I can just get out of here.
30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Enough. I can.
Warning. Emergency power only.
Probably back to base, drop stuff off. It's interesting. The thing about sea monkeys is it will give you stuff, but also take your stuff. What happens if you breed so many in your area? What would happen? They will just rob you and just way to Neverland, or would they, you know. And that way, our thing. Grab this up, pick it up, and bring it over here. Back up. Watchers can. Classrooms wiring kit or not? Big classrooms. I need lithium. If so, then I'm not gonna. Yeah, I need lithium. I know where to get lithium, but I'd rather. Let's save and let's. Yeah, don't die and go this way. the theory. Also, I got some diamonds so I can make the glass, but I need to... I don't like it, lithium. Oh. I think lithium's near those volcano things. No, I'll go look. Not that I'll... The thing down there, stress beacon, unless something else pops up.
Below. Geothermal activity detected. Caution advised.
This.
Disturbing and unsettling to rediscover this site after being in storage for so long. My connection to the network grows stronger, however slightly. I hope you will continue to search for more of these.
Drop the lithium cannon. No. Okay, I need. I can make that, I think. The question is that person. I need lithium. So. Also, I have a mineral detector. Yeah.
Thirty seconds of oxygen remaining.
Where's lithium? I'm trying to look for lithium.
Acquired.
I think I'm gonna go vehicle. I won't take any solar, but better than better. That's it.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen. Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Go.
Oxygen.
Integrating new PDA data.
Warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen.
Please. Please, 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 please. I died.
I want the reader to sense the location of an important artifact. I will share its coordinates so you can look into it.
Got it.
Okay.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Oh, at least I know where we go now. That was not expected. I was not supposed to get that area. I was supposed to look for lithium. I haven't spawned in yet. Back in. Yeah, I think I have to do something. Game crashed. That's what I'm trying to squid. That keyword is on the bottom. About to get the C module thing. Gotta head back to that thing over there. Wait, does that mean I have to scan those back things again? Yes, at least I know where that strange cavern goes. I go right there.
Mineral rich crevices detected below. Geothermal activity detected. Caution advised.
I did lost my list. Start scanning things straight away.
Energy acquired.
It is both reassuring and unsettling to rediscover this site after being in storage for so long. My connection to the network grows stronger, however slightly. I hope you will continue to search for more of these.
That's right, I haven't researched anything up there.
Technology acquired.
Awesome. Can I follow this thing?
30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Action. There we go.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Warning. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining. Oxygen.
I die. I need to get oxygen. I need to figure out where I am. That's why I'm not going to pass. Oh, that's where that is. Okay.
Something important to share.
Another artifact?
Yes, although...
You cannot know for sure what it is, but it is certainly of significant import. I know.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
There's something of dying, and I had a... Why is this purple? Good. Nothing on the right up there. Look at this thing. Dock. Thing. Yeah. I don't want it in there. I want it more down here. Damaged by the thing I'm talking about. Yes, I am more up here, but there's
Welcome aboard, Captain. Power restored. All primary systems online.
Not yet. Rochen, recycle item. Parts. Okay, I'm gonna make that because I'm very curious what that means. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna head back to base and see if I can make Cyclops or on. On Delta on the left should be base off. That's back over. Or head back halfway. Or start charging after me. I'm gonna see if I need to make a prawn suit. I need. Okay. Oh, I had the stove here, so. Oldest name detected.
Oxygen. Thank you. happening. 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Coming back to the... I can make everything back. Now I need a save and back to base. Not sure. That's the last scene. Suit and one attachment thing. If I do have a cater, then I could probably go far away, get like a base off it, then just yeah. The base is on hardcore, I can only go in certain areas. Okay, here, all of my stuff, charge. Actually, can I make an outfit? What is it? Lamp. Iron battery? Not yet. Batteries. I need to get some charge stuff. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, it goes off. You should chop her. I'm tired. Do need two batteries though, so that was probably not a good idea, but I can make a battery. I'll sacrifice this weak battery for battery. Oh, it's unpowered. I need it. Like, way over. I got that farm.
Let's you grow plants and vegetables, providing flavorful options for evading scurvy.
Titanium and copper. There and see what happens. Do you have any other ribbon? Before I do that, I think I should I need it for the idea for module. Charming glass. Glass, no need. Now we get it back. I'm gonna think about it. I wonder if I can bring back suit. The jet booth, go into spawn area and out. That could actually work. Huh. How about that? I can get seats. Yeah, that worked. Okay. Very make. This up and bring up. I want to make it fall down there. On suit. I'm gonna see how can I drag it to it and I don't have to like manually do it. That's in the way. Make an add-on. Ow. I will do. Add this on right here. That won't work. Guess the move. Less I can.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And those bed. I can attach a pipe to it. I can't, nice. Pipe. Okay, that's how you do it. There, right there. There, right there. Then you kind of do the move. And I need to put up. I need to waste one lithium.
Integrity restored. Training systems initiated.
Now it's one lithium per grade. Now my thing. Hunger. I need to get more power though. I did get a that in the upgrade thing.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Now I need something. Any computer chip, copper, and I don't know how much stuff like that. Fair. I want to connect to my base. Okay, this is big pipe is where it enters back here. Where the pipe thing. Is. But nope, I'm not doing that. So what am I doing is thing down. So I need to go look around for copper. you know. But
warning, 30 seconds of oxygen remaining.
Yeah, sure, going. I'm done. I'll start farming them. Got a lot of copper. I'll sacrifice some of solar powers. I'm gonna go ahead and make copper wire. Yeah, I'm pretty sure not copper wire. Okay, not typical. I can just do this. Walk random. I'm just gonna jump off to my death. Okay, table core. Place to get a nice sturdy supplies of them. The aloe gel, I wonder if I can like harvest it and like farm it. Yeah, I can grab stuff. Any final places on the table? Oh, this table core and heal here. I got out of luck. Sometimes I say to myself, I think I need to take that out and record it out, which I'm not. I have to not. So it's gonna be so annoying, guys, so you guys have to maybe have to skip some raw stuff. That does come down to that, I'm sorry. Here's what I was. I head out of here. Back to this. I'm not really thinking, I'm just like one hand on the thing, one hand on another option. Oh yeah, I hate my life. Okay. Wants to be black and red, but it'd be hard to see white or something. If I remember correctly, I can just go in there and there's space bar. Yeah, they still haven't fixed that.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Okay, got that down. Now I can build this. Okay, do I need copper? No. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and plant these. Button. Actually, I'm gonna go say, I guess I can find the gel. So like, no, I need to know if I can plant these. I can. Nice. Nice. Now if I go over here. Having supplies of items, because I think you need that stuff to make like the gel stuff. Yeah, you need gel sacks and use that. Okay. stopper. Da-dee-da-da. Upper. Nice. I think once I start doing that, I'm going to start using the drone thing and see if I can get a storage apartment. Yeah, that's the truck on some lithium containers. And I bring it to the base, and I can start farming a crap ton of mines. They call it a mine. I call it a mine. I don't need a computer chip, I need copper wire. At least I have a computer chip now, at least. I'm such like an idiot right now. This game. Copper. Now, playful, don't make a computer chip. I could. Now, okay. Mark. No, I need to make them. I'm gonna sacrifice one lithium. That. Important thing is, I need to know if I have diamond now. Diamond. Have to do. Already has storage. Got some fishies. Maybe we should just come back. Right. Edge the mine. The mine they call it a mine. Actually, yeah, I don't know. But I need to head back down there. Not this. Okay. Island. I think this is the right way. No, this thing's aggressive. Come towards me if you're aggressive. It's not. This looks fine. Why? Important question is, can I bring my pawn suit? I can't. I could explore more instead of rush to get up out of there. The question is, do I walk towards this thing? Will this be aggressive? Right there. There are two right there, so I have the pair of two. I don't want titanium. Nice. Oh, this is boring, but also very nice. Move. Oh, they try to attack me. Why did they just like jump towards me? I can always go back, a big deal. You get the important. Oh, not really interested in that stuff. Anything down here? Medium. Here we go. This thing jumped towards me. I'm just mining it right next to it. It noticed me. It jumped. It failed. Trying to damage itself. Diamond, yes, I'm drawing that. There's one, two, three. Diamond? Yes, minus. Knock me off my foot. Down here. Art. Thing. Yeah, for you. I almost think of it. I had to take a picture of the map earlier. What's simple? Just something that way. On top of a triangle. Yeah, lithium. Actually. that way. Like lithium. Okay. Base.
Astronautical sound transport vessel nearby. Vessel name Mercury 2. Inoperative.
Awesome, I have a mech. And the laser cut. Pawn suit. I want to head back and see if the laser cutter. I think lithium spawns in this territory. Not a lot of lithium. Yeah, lithium spawns in this territory. Dead. I'll head back to my base. Grab as much ruby. Mostly gonna grab all the diamond then. Hope I never get plenty of lithium now. Grab all the diamond. All of them.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And back to base. Buy last year if you. Arm. I don't have my fibers yet. Okay, can I make anything? I can make the attachments here. I might get the thing that makes more sense. Fibers.
Seek fluid intake.
A spiral plant cripple. Oh, print.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I'm gonna make a wire cutter. All right. I need diamond. I don't have a diamond though. Much of it. Yeah, there are two. Probably need to make. Inventory then do that, yeah. Probably make a module. That's right, I got a lot of lithium, not gonna make it. Right. I want editing up these and that. I got that. I need that and else, which I have, which I didn't. That. I can do this. Make it to apartment. Fuck. What are we gonna use? Okay. Ask me. Why are you making it?
This hybrid technology allows for the recycling of natural resource components without rinsing and sorting them into bins first.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Mm-hmm.